What up, YouTube reptile lovers? We are back at it with another video. And if you're new to the channel, go ahead, hit that good old subscribe button down below. If you've been rocking with your boy, smash that like, and let's get this started. All right, y'all know what it is. It's the live feeding with my girl, J-Lo, one of my many favorite green anacondas. Just don't tell the others, but this one is special to my heart indeed. And she is due to eat. I was kind of hoping she would be in the water, but she's hanging out this evening as we have a nice sized rabbit, and you guys know how fast she is. So the ones that been on this channel for a while, y'all know how she is. But without further ado, let's not waste no time. Let's get this rabbit in here. All right. Give it a second. Oh, she's sniffing around. And here comes J-Lo. Right. Woo, strike one. She missed. Nice. Hold it, because you know they be squirting. Hold tight. Right. All right, rolling to the back. Cool. She is looking beautiful. My girl, J-Lo. Oh. God, that's a kicker over here. This is a nice sized rabbit for her too. It's gone already. No, you gotta be serious. Man, she killed it that quick. No, that's what I thought. The rabbit is still alive. Oh, she's doing that anaconda thing. I think, yeah, shit that I keep forgetting. They like to hold without a clamp, actually clamping down. After the initial first clamp, they'll just let go and continue strangling. The rabbit is, should be gone. Make sure for that last look, make sure to kick in. I noticed the green anacondas kill their prey a lot faster than the retics do. Alright, cool. Cuckoo. That was a huge rabbit for J-Lo. But never underestimate these reptiles, especially retics and green anacondas. Especially, they are known to take down very large meals. Sometimes humans. Google it. But there it is. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video and let her do her thing. She's still sliding it down. Cool. She is definitely putting on some size. She's gonna be new, due for a cage upgrade soon. Big girl. All right, there it is. Don't forget, follow your boy on IG and TikTok. Goldens underscore constrictors with a K underscore. Until next time, and we are out. Peace.